love has left her with bairns 12, and that's the last of him she ever saw. He joined the army and he marched to war. He took the shilling, he took the shilling, and he's off to war. Come, laddies, come, hear the cannon roar. Take the king's shilling and you're off to war. Well, did he look as he marched along with his kilt and sporran and his musket gun? The ladies tipped him as he marched along. He sailed out by, he sailed out by the Broomielaw. Well, the pipes did play as he marched along, and the soldiers sang out a battle song. March on, cried the captain gay. For king and country, we will fight today. Come, laddies, come, hear the cannon roar. Take the king's shilling and you're off to war. Well, the battle rattled to the sound of guns, and the bayonets flashed in the morning sun. Drums did beat and the cannons roar, and the shilling little seemed, oh, the shilling didn't seem much worth the war. Well, the men they fought and the men did fall, cut down by bayonet and musket ball. Many of these brave young men would never fight for, would never fight for the king again. Come, laddies, come, hear the cannon roar. Take the king's shilling and you'll die in war. Come, laddies, come, hear the cannon roar. Take the king's shilling and you'll die in war. Come, laddies, come, hear the cannon roar. Take the king's shilling and you'll die.